Foley police arrested Dylan Jemison from Sylacauga after they say he sold several fake 1 ounce gold bars to a resident. The sale was made on Facebook Marketplace, and police say when they arrested him, he had dozens of fake pieces on him and mentioned that he'd swindled others into buying them. If you were one of those people, Foley police suggest you get it tested right away.